This is a fragrant, spicy and very tasty cold snack. It is cooked very quickly, but the longest is waiting for the beef to absorb the flavors. Ingredients: cut the beef into small cubes, sprinkle the meat with adjika and mix. Finally chop the cilantro, parsley and garlic. Mix everything together. Add sour cream, mix and refrigerate so that the snack is infused for 2 hours. Enjoy your meal.